What's up guys? The dual screen design of Surface Duo is different from Samsung's Galaxy Fold. The Surface Duo has two separate displays rather than a single one, ensuring that there is no annoying crease. The Microsoft's Windows Phone never caught on because of app gap. With such a small share of smartphone industry, developers saw no reason to go through the expense and time of creating Windows Phone version. So Microsoft followed in the footsteps of BlackBerry, which finally junked BlackBerry operating system and turned to Android starting in 2015. Microsoft back in smartphone business, and this time it has partnered with Google. The Surface Duo has two 5.6-inch screens. It will allow the screen to move in a 360-degree arc while supporting different positions that the dual screen can be opened in. This is different from any other foldable phones. The Surface Duo has two different displays when unfolded. Screen stretches to 8.3 inches. I think Microsoft played a wisely here. Rather than rushing to the market like Samsung tried to do with the Galaxy Fold, it can fold flat, looks thinner than the Fold, no outer screens to get scratched in a pocket or purse, the ability to apply an actual screen protector, no notches and pen support. Only thing is they are launching this product after a gap of 1 year. A lot can change in a year. In that year, other companies will be releasing second generation products. Microsoft's entry into the smartphone market has come at a time when major companies like Samsung and Apple are finding it difficult to convince buyers to update their phones every year. Rising the cost has discouraged users from buying the new smartphones, and people are increasingly buying less expensive models or holding on to them for 2 to 4 years. In this case, Microsoft has one grace point, that may be cost. They may be able to keep the price of their devices lower than other foldable devices. What you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section below. Till then, take care.